In Warren County, a man has pleaded guilty to sexual battery of a child under the age of 14. According to the Vicksburg News, Samuel Boyd pled it will be sentenced on August 15th and faces up to 20 years in prison. He was initially charged with 2 counts of sexual battery and 2 counts of molestation. Authorities say that the abuse happened between March of 2019 and October of 2022.